How about the medicinal plant Yerba Santa?
Yerba Santa, which gets the name from its potent medicinal properties and spiritual uses, translates to sacred herb or holy weed. Native to the California region, it has been used in Western medicine since 1894 to treat respiratory problems like chronic coughs, pneumonia, and chest congestion because it loosens mucus and reduces inflammation of the airways. When used in tea, Yerba Santa must steep for at least 30 minutes to help dissolve the resin. It would work well in a hot bath, extracted into honey for a sore throat, ground and used in smoking glands, or made into a tincture. Metaphysically, Yerba Santa is also used as a smudge or incense to clear negative energy and aid healing. I'm using it here as an incense during my shower to help clear my airways and my mind for the day. You can find it on my website here. Thanks for watching!